Detective, happy Mardi Gras. I'm Elizabeth. I'm so glad you came. It's easier to trust people like me, half-breeds. I got elf blood in me, though you can't see it from my ears. So, my father is the guardian of the others in New Orleans. He keeps many rare and dangerous artifacts. One of them, the Dagger of Worlds, was stolen from our house. This thing must not fall into the wrong hands. You'd better come right to our house. You'll find my sister Clarice there. Meanwhile, I'm going to look for witnesses. Let's meet back here when we've both found something useful.
Thank you. Thank you. Get the dagger. As long as I'm wearing the amulet, it belongs to me.
We were so close. The dagger was almost in our hands. Now Sylvanus turned invisible and escaped. But we can still catch him if we make the detection potion. The Guardian's daughter summons thee, the Great Spirit. Thank you so much for taking the amulet off him, Detective. I couldn't carry out my plan without your help.
Freedom. Finally. Now, let's have some Mardi Gras fun.
Come on, Detective. Let's take the dagger away from Elizabeth to imprison the spirit of Mardi Gras again!